Welcome to the CorpVault channel. In this video, we will continue discussing deduplication performance tuning scenarios. Let's start with tuning performance when using a partitioned deduplication database. You can improve the performance of backup and auxiliary copy operations and avoid network bottlenecks by adjusting the network settings for a partitioned DDB. If you have a deduplication-enabled storage policy with multiple partitioned DDBs, and the partitions are hosted on different media agents, the signature lookup or insertion process occurs simultaneously on each partitioned media agent during backup operations. During backup and aux copy operations, there is cross-communication between the data path media agent and DDB media agents. To increase the speed of this communication, it is recommended that you configure a dedicated network interface card on each media agent and set up a data interface pair between those media agents. There are two ways to set up DIP between media agents. The first method is by specifying the network interface name or IP address of the partition media agent in the DDB network interface box during storage policy creation. If the network interface was not specified during storage policy creation, then the other way is to set up the DIP manually, is by using Backup Network Wizard from the control panel. If you have more than one IP configured on the media agent, then please try using the one on the top of the binding order, or the one dedicated to the backup network. The next topic to discuss is improving bandwidth utilization with dash copy or backups with deduplication. If the network utilization during dash copy or backups with deduplication is low, you can improve the dash copy efficiency by performing more signature lookups on the destination DDB by setting the number of read-ahead links for deduplication. Apply the additional setting, data mover look-ahead link reader slots, on all destination media agents associated with the storage policy copy. This setting increases the number of signature lookups in the destination DDB. The last topic to discuss is modifying copy on write space size for snapshots. The Linux LVM snapshot of the DDB, hosted on a Linux machine, requires a free space that must follow certain calculation, which is 10% of volume space as cow space, and should be greater than or equal to 4 GB and lesser than 50 GB. That is, if 10% of the volume space is less than 4 GB, then it will use 4 GB as cow space. If 10% of the volume space is more than 50 GB, then it will use 50 GB as cow space. This percentage also includes any free space requirement specified by your hardware vendor. However, the snapshot of the DDB, hosted on a thin logical volume, grows dynamically and shares space from thin pool if required free space is not available. To achieve this, create n snap cow size MB additional settings on the Unix media agent to modify the cow space. We will end this video here. Stay tuned to the channel for more videos. Please hit the like button if you like this video, and subscribe to our channel if not already done so. Thank you. Do subscribe for more videos.